got company. Come here, you!
The clan believed that guarding the heavenly sword was an honor, but I did not. I despised it. I secretly imagined that maybe the heavenly sword was just a sword, not sent from heaven at all, nor likely to be claimed by some grateful deity that would make everything right again. If that were so, then I was not a curse, or any of the other things they called me. This I kept to myself.